All new at noon today, a group gathered in West Palm Beach, angry over the plea deal in Jupiter's Thanksgiving Day massacre. More than a dozen people rallied outside State Attorney Michael McAuliffe's office late last month. Paul Marriage confessed to killing four of his family members back in 2009. He was sentenced to 7 consecutive life sentences, but avoided a trial and avoided the possibility of the death penalty. State Attorney McAuliffe, though, agreed to the plea deal, and rally organizers want him to resign.
It is apparent as a result that he is not able to get the job done here in Palm Beach County. The Palm Beach County taxpayers deserve better.
McAuliffe released a statement in response to the rally at Reason Park, quote, "I accept and respect the fundamental ability of individuals to voice their opinions regarding any public matter. However, the right to speak does not necessarily translate into being right or accurate in the message."